personal note, if I may. Over the weekend, as some of you may have already heard or read, I was assaulted with violence on a Manhattan street. Why and exactly by whom remains unclear, and it may never be determined. Perhaps it was just another one of those bizarre and frightening incidents that seem to happen from time to time in our country and elsewhere. I do know that I was luckier than many other Americans who've been victims of violent crime, but I'm very thankful. Aside from a little stiffness and some bumps and bruises, I'm feeling fine. I just want to thank those who came to my aid and all of you who have written your calls to express your concern. We'll see you here again tomorrow night.
What? Yes!
Angry. And it'll always be.